For years I tried to understand some Calypsonians here in this island. For years I tried to understand Calypsonians and their compositions, singing things they never mean in a song. In my opinion, I feel that is wrong. As a singer, others feel shame if you think a lie. Let me explain. Now take for instance how the roaring lion advised me in life, saying, never make a mistake and take a pretty woman for your wife. Yet he took one down the aisles, bring she to Trinidad, and before a month he get at a banker that nearly set him mad. One come back from quite England and made himself a real fool's man. Now he is a monarch in Calypso, but why he do this, friends, I don't know. First, he refused to sing in one tent, yet he signed contract without comment. Still, when you hear the score, he had the place in a big uproar. The man said he would rather dead than to sing down here. Yet he sing one night for a crowd outside, cause he's so sincere. Look here, he just lies so much. He say he gone England, but in my opinion, I feel he hiding in a old shack in Shantytown. Go and see. Anywhere in town you walk, you could hear the public in some old talk about Calypsonians and what they sing. Friends, to me this is confusing. Mama, others have to say, believe me, like some of them real crazy. Yes, they just make me bald. Believe it or not, this one beat my gold. Oh lad, I never hear more. Imagine Lord Blakey advising the doctor how to treat Bajon in this country. Look here, he ain't got no shame, cause Bajon is the middle name. So the dad go make a toast, advising the doc get rid of he foes. Bajon. Now we all know that class is class, that is why I leave this for last. But the singer I must relate, I'm talking about DC Spoiler the Great. I must mention him, I go tell you why. He alone stick to his word, this ain't no lie. Yes, he said something in a song and prove it to me just Sunday night gone. Old lad, I lying down relaxing, the wife asleep in bed. Suddenly start scratching and laughing as if she going out she head. Then I see a big bug running and I get heart attack. When my girl starts saying, spoiler, next time you bite me, I will bite you back.